Well, just looking out of the start gate at this Rosa Kuta course is intimidating. Let's go and have a look at it. Pushing out hard. It's already quite rough and bumpy, and you're onto this first tight turn. This is called the toboggan. But I come out high of this turn because we're setting up for the steepest and fastest part of the course. We're diving down the Akula Valley now. Good speed down here. 46%. Just ran a little bit wide, coming out into Baba Yama. Wow, that is an insane start to the men's downhill. But now you've got the toughest part of the course coming up. Over the Russian trampoline, massive flight, and onto this really icy, bumpy traverse. Gonna be hard on the ski here. Onto this section called Big Pan. Eight sweeping turns with lots of rollers. They've used the water injection bar to make it really, really rough and bumpy. Over Bear's Brow. My legs are burning up. We've still got the two biggest jumps on the course to come. The first of these is the lake jump. Good flight over there. See how rough and bumpy the snow is here. It doesn't give you a chance to relax, even out on the flat section. Inside of the finish as we go over the deer jump, smoother down here, tucking towards the line. Oh, wow, wow, that is one of the most testing Olympic downhill courses I have ever skied. And I raced five and I've skied four with a camera. That's tough.